took the low road here, the low route, and it was the right route to get this goal.
Well, that really is rubbing salt into the wounds. It's been a one-horse race out there today.
Came close to the goalkeeper, actually did get a touch on it, but I think it was a pretty good effort to do that much. Well beaten, really.
Yeah, I don't think you can blame the keeper, Martin. He's looking at his defenders. Why was the lad given so much space?